Hello viewers, welcome to foodrecipeworld.com. Today in this session we are going to see how to prepare bottle gourd dal fry. Add soaked tur dal into pressure cooker. Add bottle gourd pieces. Add chopped onions, and chopped tomatoes, and green chilies, tamarind also. Put a pinch of turmeric powder. Red chili powder, add a cup of water, close the lid and let it be cooked for 3 to 4 whistles. Once pressure goes down, open the lid and knead it. Add salt for that and knead slightly. Now we will add tempering to dal fry. For that, add mustard seeds, cumin seeds, onions and red chilies along with curry leaves. Now add tempering to dal fry. Bottle gourd dal fry is ready to serve. Please don't forget to subscribe us on YouTube. Thanks for watching.